iPad 10 looks far more expensive than it is, thanks to a minimalist design that sports a silver, aluminum chassis. The lid is rather plain, it has a Lenovo logo and a shiny yoga emblem. Opening the lid reveals the island-style keyboard, a large trackpad and a 1080p touchscreen surrounded by a tiny bezel display. I was impressed by the sharp, colorful 1080p display on the Yoga 710. When I watched the latest Doctor Strange trailer, Doctor Strange's spells appeared emerald green and the screen showed off all of the little cracks around Xillia's eyes. The screen did, however, have a slightly warm tint, making the sky over Nepal look especially yellow during a sunrise. My biggest complaint about the keyboard is that it doesn't feature the lift and lock keys found on Lenovo's ThinkPad 2-inch One S. Those keys fall flush with the chassis when folded into tablet mode, which feels smoother and keeps you from pressing them when they're not needed. The keys don't register in tablet mode, but the lift and pull spoke and lock keys feel a lot better. The 4.1x2.7-inch trackpad is spacious, comfortable and responsive to gestures. Whether I was navigating a browser, pinching to zoom or scrolling with two fingers, the mouse kept up with me. Performance. The Yoga 710 we reviewed came armed with an Intel Core i5-6200U CPU, NVIDIA GeForce 940MX GPU with 2GB of VRAM, 8GB of RAM and 256GB SSD. Those specs combined to make a fine multitasking laptop. I had 25 tabs open in Chrome, including one streaming a 1080p episode of Last Week Tonight from YouTube without any noticeable lag. Battery life. You can flip the Yoga 710 around all day without worrying that it will run out of power. It lasted for 8:55 on the laptop mag battery test, which involves surfing the web continuously over Wi-Fi. That time beats the thin and light average of 811, as well as the Spectre X360, 826, Yoga 460, 820, and the Instaron 13, 706. Software. The Yoga 710 comes with the standard mix of bloatware and useful utilities that we've become accustomed to on Lenovo's notebooks. Candy Crush Soda Saga, Flipboard and Twitter are present, as always. Lenovo's own software includes companion for hardware scans and driver updates and settings to adjust the screen, Wi-Fi, power and more. Lenovo offers a one-year warranty on the Yoga 710. You can see how Lenovo did on our best and worst brands rankings and tech support showdown.